Hold on. Oh, this one's the shit one. Get it out of here. That one's dying. All right. And then just for proof of concept, here's that same red LED or red laser on there. Nothing. So I may use the purple actually for power and red for reset. I'll have to think on that though. Just because that purple drives a lot more forward. Again, I'll have to see if the actual forward voltage on the LED matters or not.